Hello guys, welcome back. In our last video, I finished up a lot of work in the bow, and me and Wolf, say hi Wolf. He sigh as always. Like I said, me and Wolf are going to make some work now on the deck. So today we're going to make some gratings right up here. I'm going to cover both sides, and also I'm going to make the gratings here at the center. Maybe this grating too. We will see how it goes. So, first of all, I have to gather my materials. As you can see here, I have the pieces that I need for the frames of the gratings, and here are the pieces for the gratings. So let me place the camera on a tripod and I'll get back to you to get started. So guys, this is one. I need 7 on one side and another 7 on the other side. So this means I need to make 14 of these little gratings. I have made one just to see the measurements. So let me make another one, but with you. This is the piece that comes with the packaging. So let's say that every little piece of every little extension of this piece is called an ear. I like to call them ears. So let's see how many ears do we need. Here we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ears. And here we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 ears. So I need pieces with 6 ears and 5 ears. But I also need a frame at the end, as you can see. So this is how you cut. First of all, you take apart the last ear, like this. Exactly like this. And now we count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6, and we cut here. So here is the 6 ear piece. We continue. Cut again. And now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we cut over here. Here's the 5 ear piece. So let me cut them. Cut what I need, and I'll get back to you to do the assembly. Let's assemble one. First, you have to construct a frame. Here is the 6, here is the 5 ear piece. Let's glue this one. I need two more pieces of 6 and two more pieces of 5. So, let's leave the glue to dry a little and we'll do some sanding. It's high noon here, guys, and we're also in lockdown, and Wolf was just snoring, but I woke him up. Let's sand. Easy. This piece is not glued. I have to. So let me make them 14 and I'll get back to you to do the rest of the assembly. And here we are, guys, 14 pieces of them. Now let me rearrange the camera, because we're moving up on to the deck to begin fixing the other pieces and do the placement. Now, guys, let me explain something to you so that I will make everything easier. These are going to be placed over here, like this, probably, apparently, but between the 2, the 3, the 4th, the 2nd, the 3rd, the 4th, and so it goes on, there's going to be one small piece of wood. I believe it's 2x3, this, so the pieces are going to be connected like this. So what I'm going to do now, before do any placement, is to cut the pieces that I need, and I will glue one on each one. So I'm going to be ready just to glue them one after the other, and also it will make it easier for measurement. So let me do that and I'll get back to you. This is what I was talking about, guys. These pieces must be glued to one side like this. Also would be sanded, because each piece will be go like this, only the last piece, of course, you realize, must have a piece over to the both sides. So let me do them all and I'll get back to you. Now guys, before proceeding, nothing's glued yet. As you see, I've placed them side by side to measure and make sure that everything is in order. So I took my measurements. The total length is 16 centimeters, 0.7 millimeters. So let me rearrange the camera. This is where these gratings will be placed on. According to my measurements, it's 19.9 centimeters, both sides. So, I have to place also a couple of wood strips at the start and at the end. So, if if I'm measuring correctly, from 16.7 to 19.9 centimeters is plus 3.2. 3.2 centimeters divided by 2 for start and end, it's 16 millimeters. So what I need to have right here is from this 1 by 4 piece, 4 pieces at 16 millimeters. So let me cut them and I'll get back to you to do the assembly, because we need to cut also this piece into 4 different pieces of equal size. So guys, these are the pieces, 2 by 3, it's 16.7 millimeter centimeters, sorry, and these are the pieces for the start and end. They are 16 millimeters each. So let's glue. Of course, you realize that the pieces are already sanded before gluing, because after it's going to be very hard to do that. Yeah, guys, is a perfect opportunity to show you a mistake. Definitely it was a mistake in the measurements of the drawings. Let me show you something. These pieces, these little pieces, this, and is the number 108. So according to the plans, the 108 must be 16 millimeters. Also 16 millimeters is this length. This length also is 16 millimeters. But you can see here it's 18 millimeters, not 16. It's 2 millimeters more. So here what is happening here. If I place this piece here and this piece here, we end up at the edge. If I place this piece here, this will be a couple of more millimeters, 2 millimeters more to the edge. So either I live with it or I unglue these pieces here, also the pillars underneath, these pillars, and I move them 2 millimeters further to the side, on both sides. And that's what I'm going to do. I'm not going to film it because it's going to take a while, but I'll be back to show you the finishing result and of course to do the mounting of the pieces. So guys, 2 millimeters more, that was a perfect opportunity to show you that the wood does forgive mistakes, even if it's not your mistake. So it's 2 millimeters more than before. It should be alright. Probably just a little sanding will be required, but that's okay. Now let's place the first piece. This should start with this piece over here. So let me place all the pieces to see where it ends, because probably it will need some sanding. Hope I can hold the pieces long enough. And the final piece. So I need to place to make this a little bigger, because if you remember I have unglued and re-glue the pieces, so something should probably be wrong. This must be cut right here and I need a bigger piece here. So let me do that and I'll get back to you. Let's glue the first one. Let me add another piece here, do the rest of them, and I'll get back to you to show you the finishing result. And done. Everything is glued and sanded. The surface is smooth. It's perfect, and you are not able to see that I have added 2 millimeter pieces because they're underneath the shapely edge. So this video took me a long time to film. You are watching about 20 minutes or so. It took me around 5 to 6 hours to complete. So guys, in our next video I'm going to do the gratings on the inside and probably this grating too. If I have time, the gratings on the upper deck. So thank you very much for watching, guys. Me and Wolf we salute you.